This is a new Beetle coupe. It's a really interesting car. Its history goes all the way back to the 1930s and Hitler and Porsche. They collaborated to create this vehicle. It was based on some already pre-existing designs and ideas and such, but it was just a fascinating little one. I actually found it interesting in the movie Fight Club. They really highlight this movie. This was a really peace, anti-consumerism vehicle. And then the boomers basically commercialized it and hustled it in a new design here. I believe the engine's in the front in this, where the old vehicle, the engine was in the rear and it was air-cooled. Not saying it was a good vehicle or not, but they made this from really the 1940s after World War II until the late 90s, I believe, when the new Volkswagen Beetles rolled out. And then that pretty much just killed this particular vehicle here. They are interesting and unique. Then nobody really duplicates this particular style of design. Everybody can recognize what it is. I might have some models of old school Beetles. I actually have a ton of them. And I'll probably show some of those. But this is one of the new Beetles. It's a really fascinating one. But in some ways, they've gotten squashed. There's been a lot more reliability and other issues. I knew a number, mostly women that drive these that I noticed. I don't know a lot of men that do. But I know a guy who was a Navy dude. He's like almost 90. And he always had a Beetle, he said, since he got like the 50s or something, when his first vehicle was like this beat up old Beetle, and he's always driven Beetles, and I believe he still has one if he's still driving, but he's in his 90s now, and he's pretty old, but he always loved his Beetle, and hopefully you love this video. Like, subscribe, and share, and have a great day.